Marty Robbins was much more than a country western star. He was a man who understood the romance of American values and heroes and communicated their importance through his music. He wrote of times past when life was more simple. He wrote of today with an uncommon understanding and empathy. The world identified with Marty's music because he touched our hearts and our souls with the truth of life. He knew of suffering and of joy and sang our feelings in his songs. More than just a country western music star, Marty Robbins was an American phenomenon. Marty Robbins' music was his eloquence. Marty Robbins' legacy is his music.
There's nothing left for me of days that used to be. I live in memories among my souvenirs. Some letters tied in blue, a photograph or two. I find a rose from you among my souvenirs. A few more tokens raised down in my treasure chest, and though they do their best to give me consolation, I count them all apart, and as the teardrops stop, I find a broken heart among my souvenirs. I live in memories among my souvenirs.
You know, if I could have been born 100 years ago, I probably would have been a cowboy. Ranch cowboy, you know, or a drifter or something like that, because I like the wide open spaces. And I enjoy, like, you know, just sitting around, like, say, on this clump of boulders here, just singing, getting out for myself, and doing songs like this.
As I walked out in the streets of Laredo, as I walked out in Laredo one day, I spied a young cowboy wrapped all in white linen. Wrapped in white linen as cold as clay. Beat the drum slowly and play the fife lowly. Sing the death march as you carry me along. Take me to the valley, there lay the sod on me. I'm a young cowboy and know I've done wrong. Go fetch me some water, a cool cup of water, to cool my parched lips, then the poor cowboy said. Before I returned, his spirit had left him, had gone to its maker, the cowboy's dead. Beat the drum slowly and play the fife lowly. Sing the death march as you carry me alone. Take me to the valley, there lay the sod o'er me. I'm a young cowboy, and nobody done wrong. Well, I never felt more like singing the blues, 'cause I never thought I'd ever lose your love, dear. Why'd you do me this way? Well, I never felt more like crying all night, 'cause everything's wrong and nothing ain't right without you. You got me singing the blues. The moon and stars no longer shine, the dream is gone, I thought was mine. There's nothing left for me to do but cry, cry, cry over you. I never felt more like running away. Why should it go? I couldn't stay without you. You got me singing the blues.
Well, now, how do you like that? Well, all right, huh? Well, now, how about that one?
Ribbon of darkness over me, since my true love walked out the door. Tears I never had before. Ribbon of darkness over me, clouds are gathering over my head. That chill the day and hide the sun. This round the night when day is done. Ribbon of darkness over me. Rain is falling on the meadow. Where was my love and I did lie? Now she is gone from the meadow. My love, goodbye. How I wish your heart could see how mine just aches and breaks all day. Come on back and take away. Ribbon of darkness over me. Come on back and take away. Ribbon of darkness over me. A white sport coat and a big carnation. I'm all dressed up for the dance. A white sport coat and a big carnation. I'm all alone in romance. Once you told me love, to the prom with me you'd go. Now you've changed your mind, it seems. Someone else will hold my dreams. A white sport coat and a pink carnation. And in a blue, blue. I told Mary about us, told her about our great sin. Mary cried and forgave me, and Mary took me back again. Said if I wanted my freedom, I could be free evermore. I don't want to be, and I don't want to see Mary cry anymore. Devil woman, devil woman, don't. Devil woman, let me be. Leave me alone, I wanna go home. Mary is waiting and weeping down in our shack by the sea. Even after I've hurt her, Mary's still in love with me.
devil woman, it's over. Tried no more by your charms. I don't want to stay, I want to get away, woman. Let go of my arm. Devil woman, devil woman, don't fool me. Devil woman, let me be and leave me alone. I want to go home. Running along by the seashore, running as fast as I can. Even the seagulls are happy, glad I'm coming home again. Never again, ever, cause another tear to fall. Down the beach I see what belongs to me, the one I want most of all. Devil woman, devil woman, don't fool me. Devil woman, let me be and leave me alone. I wanna go home.
Wait!
Don't worry about me. It's all over now.
Hey!
I may be blue, I'll manage somehow. Love can't be explained, can't be controlled. One day it's warm, next day it's cold. Don't pity me, cause I'm feeling blue. Don't be ashamed, it might have been you. Kiss me one time, then go on. I'll understand. Don't worry about me. Sweet love, I want you to be as happy as I look when you love me. I'll never forget you. You're a sweet memory. It's all over now. Don't worry about me. When one heart tells, one heart goodbye, one heart is free, one heart will cry. Oh, 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 sweet, sweet baby, sweet. Baby, sweet, it's all right. Don't worry about me.
Please, please, my friends, don't. Don't, please. Oh, you mustn't. Please, please, you mustn't. You mustn't stop.
All day I face miss the barren wells without the taste of water. Ooh, water. Oh, Dan and I, with throats burned dry and souls that cry for water. The nights are cool and I'm a fool. Each star's a pool of water. Cool water. Where the dawn I awake and yawn and carry on to water. Cool, clear water. Keep a moving, Dan, don't you listen to him, Dan. He's the devil, not a man, and he spreads the burning sands with water. Dan, can you see that big green tree where the water's running free and it's waiting there for you and me? Water.
Wait, 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 we're not through.
Cool, clear water. Well, all around cowboy, I've won it 6 years in a row. All around cowboy meet champ of the big rodeo. I made me some money, had me some good times. Falls that I've had have been few. Till a rodeo queen made the all around cowboy look like an all around fool. I was the cowboy that said he would never be roped. I even bragged how I'd never be branded or broke. I was doing right well till this blonde little filly rode into my life like a dream. And the all-around cowboy fell head over heels in love with the rodeo queen. The moment I looked in her blue eyes, I knew I was gone. I tried to hide them, but the feelings I had were too strong. She showed the world what an all-around cowboy could do. She showed the world how an all-around cowboy could look like an all-around fool. She made me feel like a horse without any fire. Too late I realized breaking me was her desire. She rolled me and raked me with spurs that left such a hurt. She left me broken and she left me crying out there in the rodeo dirt. The moment I looked in her blue eyes, I knew I was gone. Tried to hide them, but the feelings I had were too strong. She showed the world what an all-around cowboy could do. She showed the world how an all-around cowboy could look like an all-around fool. She showed the world how an all-around cowboy could look like an all-around fool.
All right, I have just
received a pin that says redneck. It's all right with me, because that's what I am. I talk like I have an education, but I don't. I'm a redneck. Full-fledged, full-blood, thoroughbred, redneck. All right, here's a note that says, Dearest Mort. It says, Dearest Marty, you are the greatest singer in the world. I love you, Chuck. Now it says right here, it says, I still think you can beat Richard Petty and Dirty Tenor. Hey, I can do it. I can do it. No problem. No problem. The only reason I don't beat him is because I hate to see a grown man cry. One time we were qualifying down to Talladega, Alabama. You know, I did about 187 and a half miles an hour. Petty did about 189. He said, and he always calls me country. Have you ever heard him talk? He is country. He said to me, he said, what's the matter, country? He says, can't you run any faster? I said, yeah, but I've got to stay with the car. Yeah, I told him. How about this one right here? Have you heard this one?
To the town of our freer rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his head. It was early in the morning when he rode through the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came the whisper from his lip. And he's here to do some business with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his head. Big iron, big iron. He's here to do some business with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Carmen. Body is shaking tonight. Carmen's coming back home. Tonight there'll be no room for tears in my bedroom. Tonight Carmen's coming back home. Tonight as I stand here, I notice my hand here is trembling as never before. My feelings I can't hide. Resistance has all that pride. Will rush outside the moment she walks through the door. The lips that have kissed her, that's loved her and missed her. Our lips that have cursed her at night. In anguish and torment I've cursed as the night went from darkness till dawn's golden light. I thought of just taking these two hands and breaking the body I'm waiting to touch. I find while I'm waiting there's no time for hating while anticipating the woman I wanted so much. I place pretty flowers to brighten the hours. I put brand new sheets on the bed. I'm nervous, I'm trembling, recalling, remembering the way that she tosses her head. I've given much thought to the fact that I ought to have more control over my life. How can I fight it? How can I deny it? There's no way to hide it, the love that I have for my wife. Carmen. Carmen.
But it's warm up here. It's kind of warm, might be warm out there, but it's really warmer up here. I wonder if it'd be all right with the television people if the guys took off the ties. Would it be all right? They said it's all right. You can take off your ties if you like to. Then a little later on, we'll get down. All right.
18 yards.
Yellow roses came today. 18 yellow roses in her pretty bouquet. When the boy came to the door, I didn't know what to say. When 18 yellow roses came today, I open up the box to see what it said. I couldn't believe my eyes when I read, though you belong to another, I love you anyway. Yes, 18 yellow roses came today. I never doubted your love for a minute. I always knew you could be true, but now this box and the flowers in it, I guess there's nothing left for me to do but ask to meet the boy that's done this thing. See if he's made plans to buy you a ring. 'Cause 18 yellow roses will fade and die someday, but a father's love will never fade away.
Ah, come on, that's all right. I'll do some more. That is the model one. It's all right.
Born in the heat of the desert, my mother died giving me love. Despise and dislike for my father, blame for the loss of his wife. You know, Lord, I've been in a prison for something that I never done. It's been one hill after another, and I've climbed them, Lord, one by one. But this time you gave me a mountain that I may never.
climb. It isn't a hill any longer. Lord, you gave me a mountain this time. My woman got tired of the hardship, tired of the grief and the strife, tired of working for nothing, tired of being my wife. She took my one ray of sunshine, she took my pride and my joy, she took my reason for living. When she took my small baby boy, and this time you gave me a mountain. I don't know why you thrill me like you do. I don't know why, you just do. You never seem to want my romance, and the only time you hold me is when we're dancing. I don't know why I love you like I do. I don't know why, I just do. I don't know why, I just do.
Come on, sit down on the floor. You know, it's clean. I cleaned it myself. You see, it don't make any difference. Honey. I knew I was doing it for some reason.
Walker's cave?
Yes. You see? Say what? Oh, God bless you, baby. God bless you.
Return to me, oh my dear, I'm so lonely. Hurry back, oh my love, hurry back, I am yours. Return to me, oh my heart wants you only. Won't you please hurry back to my heart, my darling. If I hurt you, I'm sorry.
regrese a mí. No me dejes tan solo. Hurry back, oh my love, hurry back to my heart. Beyond the reef, where the sea is dark and cold, my love has gone, and my dreams grow old. There'll be no tears, there'll be no. Will she remember me?
Easy, baby.
Will she forget? I'll send 1,000 flowers when the trade winds blow. I'll send my lonely heart, 'cause I love her so. Someday I know she'll come back again to me. Till then my heart will be beyond the
people.
Guess who I saw today, and I asked him about you. I saw your new love, and it was plain he cares about you. But I'll wait until he's out of town, then I'll call you up and want to come around. But don't let me touch you, don't let me get close to you. Though I might say nice things, and I might bring a rose to you, there's just a chance your old romance might burn anew. Don't let me touch you, don't let me get close to you. Say nice things, I might bring a rose to you. There's just a chance your old romance might burn anew. Don't let me touch you, don't let me get close to you. Touch me with magic, baby, your love's fantastic. Touch me with magic tonight. and touch me with starshine. Take me above the sunshine, touch me with magic tonight. I've been waiting for such a long, long time. You got so much magic, baby. Give me some of your magic, baby. Give a little away. Give a little away. Touch me with lightning. Your love's electrifying. Touch me with magic tonight. And touch me with thunder. Don't break the spell I'm under. Touch me with magic tonight. I've been waiting for such a long, long time. You got so much magic, baby. Give me some of your magic, baby. For such a long, long time. You got so much magic, baby. Give me some of your magic, baby. You got so much magic, baby, baby.
Hanging around town, just spending the time. Out of a job, not earning a dime. Feller steps up and he says, I suppose you're a wrong fighter from the looks of your clothes. You figures me right, I'm a good one, I claim. Do you happen to have any bad ones to tame? Said he's got one, a bad one to buck. Throwing good riders, he's had lots of luck. Well, I gets all hit up and I ask what he pays to ride this old nag for a couple of days. Offers me 10 and I says, I'm your man. A bronc never lived that I couldn't fend. Said, get you a saddle and I'll give you a chance. In his buckboard we hops and he drives to the ranch. Stays until morning and right after chuck. Steps out to see if this outlaw can buck. Down in the horse corral, standing alone, is an old caballo, a strawberry roan. His legs are all spavined, he's got pigeon toes, little pig eyes and a big Roman nose, little pig ears that touch at the tip, map of Chihuahua all over his hip, eunuch and roll with a long over jaw. I could see with one eye he's a regular outlaw. I get some lines on him and it sure is a fright. Next comes my saddle and I screws it down tight. Then I steps on him and I raise his blind. Skid out the way, boys, he's gonna unwind. Sure as a frog walker, he heaves a big sigh. Only likes wings for to be on the fly. Turns his old belly right up to the sun. Sure as a sunfish and son of a gun. He's about the worst bucker I've seen on the range. He'll turn on a nickel and give you some change. It's all fours and goes up on high. Leaves me a spinning up there in the sky. Turns over twice, comes back to earth. Lights into cuss and easy this bird. I know there are ponies that I cannot ride. Some of them left, they haven't all died. I bet all my money the man ain't alive that'll stay with old Strawberry when he makes his high dive. I walk alone.
It seems so strange that you are gone. Till you return, I'll stay the same, dear. I'll still be true. And walk alone the flame of love is brightly burning. You know that I'm your very own. Till you return, I'll stay the same, dear. I'll still be true.
I do every night, and I've had a number of requests for this particular song right here. It's a song that I wrote about, I don't know, 10 or 12 years ago, and I won a Grammy for this song, and a Grammy is pretty important. Where are you going, woman? Well, hurry up. A Grammy is pretty important because they only give one away, you see, every year. And you see, a Grammy, they give to the writer of the song because they have voted that that song was the best song of the year. No, please, don't, no applause, no applause. All right, not yet, not yet. Now, I don't want you to think that I feel that my song was the best song of the year, because heavens, I heard many songs that year, but I never heard any that I liked better than mine. So.
That are strong but wrinkled, doing work that never gets done. Hear this lost song of the beauty, but too many hours in the sun. Eyes that show some disappointment, and there's been quite a lot in her life. She's the foundation I'll lean on. My woman, my woman, my wife. Every day has been uphill. We climb, we can reach the top. I'm weak and I'm easily discouraged. She just smiles when I want to stop. Lips that are weary but tender, with love that strengthens my life. This ain't a dress made of gingham. My woman, my wife. Two little babies were born in the spring, but died when the winter was new. I lost control of my mind and my soul, but my woman's faith carried us through. When she reaches that river, Lord, you know
what she's worth. Give her that mansion up yonder, 'cause she's been through hell here on earth. Lord, give her my share of heaven. If I've earned any here in this life, 'cause God, I believe she deserves it. My woman, my woman, my one.
All right, here's one you might remember.
Out in the West Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's Cantina. Music would play and Felina would whirl. Blacker than night were the eyes of Felina, wicked and evil while casting a spell. My love was deep for this Mexican maid. I was in love, but in vain I could tell. One night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as the West Texan wind, yeah. Dashing and daring, a drink he was sharing with wicked Felina, the girl that I love. So in anger I challenged his rightful the love of this maid. Down put his hand for the gun that he wore. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat. The handsome young stranger lay dead on the floor. Just for a moment I stood there in silence, shocked for the foul evil deed I had done. Many thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there. I had but one chance, and that was to run. Out through the back door, roses I ran. Out where the horsey returned. I caught a good one, it looked like it could run. Up on his back and away I did run. Just as fast as I could from the West Texas town of El Paso out to the badlands of New Mexico. Back in El Paso, my life would be worthless. Everything's gone in life, nothing is left. It's been so long since I've seen the young maiden. My love is stronger than my fear of death. I settled up and away I did go, riding alone in the dawn. Maybe tomorrow a bullet will find me, till I know there's worse than this pain in my heart. And at last here I am on the hill overlooking El Paso. I can see Rose's Cantina below. My love is strong and it pushes me onward. Down off the hill to Felina I go. Off to my right I see five mounted cowboys. Off to my left, right, a dozen or more. Shouting and shooting, I can't let them catch me. I have to make it to Rose's back door. Something is dreadfully wrong, for I feel a deep burning pain in my soul. Though I am trying to stay in the saddle, I'm getting weary, unable to ride. But my love for Felina is strong, and I rise where I fall.
Though I am weary, I can't stop to rest. I see the white puff of smoke from the rifle. I feel the bullet go deep in my chest. From out of nowhere, Paulina has found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. Cradled by two loving arms that I'll die for. One little kiss, then Paulina, goodbye.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Marty Robbins.
Marty Robbins played life through his music. He lived and wrote our fantasies from the depths of the treasures within him. He gave us heroes to count on in his ballads, and love songs of men who saw their women as women. Marty was unique, a rare poet-songwriter who could communicate soul to soul the poetry of love and life. Sometimes the worth of a man's music cannot be measured by the size of a crowd or backup band, but just a man and his guitar and a song.
You know, I don't know of a lot of people that aren't familiar with the song La Paloma. But when songs are written in Spanish or other foreign languages, sometimes we don't pay attention to what the song means or what the song really says. I think that most songwriters are poets, and I definitely believe the man that wrote this song was a great poet. I write songs, and I kind of like to think that I'm a sort of a poet. La Paloma in Spanish means the dove. And what I'd like to do is sing the song for you first as it was originally written in Spanish, and then sing it for you in English.
Cuando sale de Havana, válgame Dios. Nadie me ha visto salir si no fui yo. Una linda guachinango, válgame Dios. Dios, que se vino tras de mí, que sí, Señor, si a tu ventana llega una paloma, trátala con cariño, que es mi persona. Cuéntale tus amores, fin de mi vida. Corónala de flores, que es cosa mía. Ay, chinita, que sí. Ay, que dame tu amor. Ay, que vente conmigo, chinita, a donde vivo yo.
Now here is the story in English.
The day that I left my home for the rolling sea, no one saw me go and no one was there. just I and a Cuban maiden who loved me so. She promised to sail with me to Mexico. If to your open window a dove comes winging, cherish it well, for my deepest love 'tis bringing. Crowned with flowers for one heart that doth adore you. Crowned with flowers as if I knelt there before you. Oh, my darling, I pray that you love me forever and come with me, dearly beloved. Come with me far away.
Old songs are like old friends, and we kind of take them for granted, like possibly we might have done with La Paloma. Anyway, I hope that you like the story I sang for you, and, well, who knows? Maybe someday we'll all know if the two doves flew off together.